Viloria spent last year at Class A Lexington, where he batted 259. .52 miles an hour. It's hard to throw a baseball 60 feet 6 inches, 52 miles an hour, and get it there without a bounce.
No arc either.